Right, guys, this is Roberto Cyborg with Mr. Weapon X Popovich. So BJJ Weekly, let's do it. All right, guys, now, here, half guard again. Look what I'm doing now. Same setup, okay? I'm gonna switch for the triceps, and my hand goes right under my leg. I go under. Most of the times, like a lot of times when I come here, the guy sprawl. So I go like, I don't have the power anymore. But my leg's freer, so I use my leg to step on a hip and take the point of my leg off. Trail. Okay. One more time. Here I go. Boom. Boom. Here. Go around. Triangle. Guys, see that? I don't necessarily need to do the whole tornado guard and try to throw first. I can go straight to the movement. All right? So, whenever I have the half guard, anytime I go upside down, I can go straight into the position. Yeah? And of course, the arms are always stretched. Look how I'm right in the same angle. From here to switch to arm bars, really easy. All right? Let's do it last time. Here. Go around. Look how I cross his arm. At the same time as I'm hitting the triangle. Yeah. Boom. Push the face away. Switch my hip. Armbar.